Linkage and recombination. Thomas Hunt Morgan discovered the basis of variation that sexual reproduction produced. He worked on the fruit flies Drosophila melanogaster. He chose Drosophila because of the following. The fruit flies grow on synthetic medium in laboratory. Their life cycle is very less. Single mating produces many progeny. We can clearly differentiate between male and female fruit flies. They can be bred throughout the year. Morgan's experiment. Morgan carried out Mendel's dihybrid cross on fruit fly. He crossed yellow-bodied, white-eyed female with brown-bodied, red-eyed males. The F1 progeny consisted of brown-bodied, red-eyed female and yellow-bodied, white-eyed female. When the F1 hybrid were intercrossed, he found that the ratio deviated from the expected ratio. He found that 98.3% of the progeny possessed the parental combination, that is linkage, while 1.3% had recombination. In another cross between white-eyed and miniature-winged female with wild-type, red-eyed and normal-winged male, the F1 generation consisted of red eye, normal winged female, and white eyed miniature winged males. On intercrossing the F1 progeny, he found out that 62.8% of the progeny were resemblance with parents, while 37.2% were of recombination. For example, recombination was done between white eye and normal wing, etc. So here the linkage. What is linkage? It is physical association of genes on a chromosome. And what is recombination? Non-parental gene. Now let us look at the dihybrid cross of fruit fly done by Morgan. So here this is cross A. He has taken a female with yellow body and white eye and male, which is wild type, with brown body and red eye. So this is the X chromosome of female. This is the X chromosome and Y chromosome of male. When they are crossed, we'll get the F1 generation. Here both the XX chromosome are similar, so we'll take only one gamete and we'll cross with X and Y chromosome of male. So we'll get this is crossed with this one. So we'll get the wild type, and when this is crossed with this purple one, we'll get yellow body and white eye. This is the F1 generation. Further, when these are crossed, the F1 generations are crossed, we'll get the F2 generation, which is where the parental type was 98.7% and the recombinant type was 1.3%. So when this is crossed with this one, we'll get this wild type. When this is crossed with this one, we'll get yellow body and white type. When the X chromosome of the female is crossed with the X chromosome of the male, we get this one. And when X chromosome of female and X chromosome of male is crossed, we'll get this. And these are the recombinations. Similarly, he also did it with a white eye and miniature wing. This is similar to this.